For the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag, to the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
January 14th, 2013. I'm Courtney O'Connor.
And I'm Matt Gallo, and it's time for your daily dose of KTV Live, Eyes on the Prize.
So how was your weekend, Matt?
So it was great. Yeah, I went to the dance and it was a lot of fun.
You did?
Yeah, and I watched the volleyball contest. So
that stinks. Sorry. So let's get into the news. This month is soup month. This is a day to commemorate all the soups that you have ever had in your entire life. Soup was invented around 6000 BC. According to www.bhg.com, there are many different varieties of soups that cure different sicknesses. According to www.livestrong.com, chicken noodle soup is a healthy dish for colds and coughs.
Now that it is 2013, we can look back on all the amazing scientific discoveries of the past year. The top of scientific discoveries of 2012 was the Higgs bison, which was discovered in July. The Higgs was particularly a scientist that had been searching for 5 decades for this discovery. It allows scientists to understand almost all the subatomic particles. This is the topic scientific discovery in this coordinate with wired.com. As this year goes on, look out for the next big things in science.
Today's key to your birthday is Jason Bateman. Jason Bateman landed his first audition at age 10 for an education film following a friend there. He also played Michael Bluff in the show Arrested Development. Jason married Amanda Anik in 2001 and had a baby girl in 2006. According to FamousBirthdays.com, Jason starred in the 2011 comedy Horrible Bosses.
The Samsung Galaxy S3 has finally hit sales of 1 million.
So, Gabby, you are here. Gabby, you are here with the sports?
Yes, I am. And last night, the Green Bay Packers defeated.
What did they defeat?
They defeated and they won the wild card, so they're going into the playoffs.
Oh, that's nice.
And the Patriots beat the Texans.
That's good.
So, you know, that was pretty good games last night.
And that's all.
Yeah.
Let's get back into the news.
Next week, the Vice President, Joe Biden, is going to pass a gun legislation law and the new rules about guns.
Make sure to wash your hands because the flu is spreading around and getting people sick.
So we have a flyer over there.
Joey, so let's pass over to him and see what he has to say.
I'm here with a flyer. You need to donate used cars to St. Jude's Recycled Car Program. The boxes are in the cafeteria and in the main office entrance and the faculty room. They do not accept Hallmark, Disney, or American cards, so you guys need to donate some cards, and they only accept the front of the card, so back to you guys in the studio.
So I'm going to donate some cards to school?
I don't know. So let's get back into the news. The Duchess ABD Cambridge are due to giving birth in July.
Yesterday, the Golden Globes, Maggie Smith from Downtown Abby won its Best TV Supporting Actress, and Anne Hathaway won Best Supporting Actress in Les Mis.
So, Ryan, you're here with the weather?
I am here with the weather.
It was kind of foggy out this morning.
It is. It's still looking pretty cloudy out, but it's all right, because I think it's going to get better. But today there will be a high of 5, and it will be probably cloudy with AM showers.
That's pretty warm.
Pretty warm, but we're going to have
it. Yeah.
Tomorrow will be cloudy with a high of 2.
That's kind of cold.
It is very cold. But on Wednesday, it will be cloudy again, and it will be like rain or sleet.
That's
the thing. It stinks. It might see some slush.
Yeah.
And finally, on Thursday, it will be a high 43, and it will be partly cloudy.
It's going to be pretty cold.
Yep.
It's going to be pretty cold, but it's going to get warm today, so let's get back to the news.
So it's the end of the show.
Joey over there again with the preview.
So for tomorrow, we have a very interesting interview on one of the, in my opinion, one of the most, the best goalies in hockey. So, and we have, tomorrow's birthday is on a very important man. So back to you guys in the studio.
So that's very interesting.
I'm excited for the show tomorrow.
Yeah. So it's going to be very good.
Yeah, so for even more kTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Matthew Gallo and the rest of the kTV news team, I'm Courtney O'Connor. Have a splendid day.